General Hospital spoilers confirm Trina Robinson and Spencer Cassidine are leaving for Paris. Someone shares the good news. Let's find out what is in store. Spencer and Trina are leaving for Paris. Curtis throws a goodbye party for Spencer and Trina at Savoy. Spencer and Trina attend the party. Curtis doesn't want Trina to go away from him. Also, Portia Robinson joins the party and supports her daughter and Spencer. Portia has a conversation with Stella. She tells Stella she feels it's better if Trina goes to Paris alone. Spencer knows that Esme has regained her memories. Nicholas took baby Ace with him. Spencer knows what Esme is capable of. He is confident that the evil woman is up to no good. What will Esme do this time? Esme learns that Nicholas has taken her baby. She converses with Kevin Collins, who warns her not to underestimate Laura Collins, who is willing to do anything for her family. Later, Laura visits Heather Weber. She asks Heather how she could know that happening in Port Charles. The psychopath tells Laura that Esme visited her for advice. Kristina Corinthos will get the good news soon. She will learn her pregnancy test results. Does the procedure work? Will Molly and TJ's dreams become to parents come true? Nina Reeves' world has crumbled all at once, thanks to her SEC secret being exposed. Nina loses everything she has, including her relationship with her daughter and Sunny. Nina is on the way to get revenge for losing Sasha and Sunny. She is ignoring Olivia's advice to let it all go. She is now preparing for another war against Drew Kane and Carly Spencer. Drew gets his revenge by firing Nina from Crimson Magazine. He wants payback. He replaces Nina with Carly. This makes Nina even more furious. She is okay with losing her job, but she has lost her loved ones. Willow cuts off Nina from her life. This breaks Nina's heart into pieces. Sasha Gilmore has always been there for Nina whenever she feels low. She fits in that daughter role for Nina. It seems Nina embraces her relationship with Sasha to fill her daughter's place. Nina is at war. Spinelli gets jealous when he sees Cody with Maxie Jonas and assumes they are dating. Cody clears things out that Damien has taken it all wrong. Cody and Sasha play matchmakers for Damien and Maxie. More stories are brewing now.